I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Hey everyone, Baboon King here. Welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. And today's episode, we're gonna take a look at the latest update, which brought in the Kairuku, which is basically the penguins. And we're also gonna take a look at the, what do you call it? Just got the thing right here, CATAPULT, and the fur pass. Now let's quickly take a look at the fur. As you guys can see, that big giant chicken has some fur on his head. And I'll show you guys back. Oh wait, there's a mammoth down here. As you guys can see, there is the fur. These guys got lovely, lovely fur on them, which is pretty cool. Where are you running off to? What are you? What is... Okay. Wow. Okay, there's T-Rexes and everything is attacking that. So, let's go ahead and go and look and do this. Okay, this is Sarko here. Yeah, I knew it. Let's take care of the Sarko. Come on, die! Die! Ow! Alright, let's let those guys take care of it. Okay, so these are the penguins. Pretty cute, eh? Hello, little fella. Level 46, I think I'll have you. In the face! Well, that didn't do much now, did it? Okay, and I read that this is the best way to get them. They have very low health and high topo. And a trank dart, there we go. And a trank dart is the best way to get these guys. Tranquilizer, you know. Otherwise, the freaking a bow and everything would actually kill them. I just quickly want to go ahead and collect and harvest this beautiful, beautiful creature. Known as a Sarko. Yes, and last episode we tamed two of them. Which wasn't too bad. But at least we are getting some prime off these guys. I don't feel bad at all. Can probably use its... could you go away, please? Ah, there we go. Lovely. Boop. So let's take a quick look at these guys. These little guys. So first of all, they are useless in combat. Completely and utterly freaking useless. Okay. But they have a trait on them. Which is also, what do you call it? Heat. They have heat on them. And if you stand close to one of these guys, which you need to be tamed in order to do that, you would gain a heat buff. Well, not really a buff, but you would gain heat out of it. It doesn't have a lot of food on it, so let's go ahead and plop these things on it. Halfway tamed. Good. There we go. Lovely. We tamed a Kairu. And we're gonna call him Gunter. Nah, that's let's call it Skipper. You know, you guys probably know. So, Skipper, you are a female. I should have called you Gunter. So this is how the little guys look like. Aren't they cute? They're so cute. Aww. But anyways, yeah, this is how they look like. And actually, I'm quite amazed how quickly this guy tamed out. Actually, very amazed. Very, very quickly. Alright, and yeah, I don't... Huh. You coming? You coming, Skipper? Adolescent Skipper. I know there are babies around here. You know what? I'm gonna put you on a hold. That T-Rex might become a problem very soon. Yeah, he might become a problem. I think we have to take care of him. Don't you guys think? No, I meant to. Did that do it? No. Okay. Did that do any damage to it? No. T-Rexes are quite strong. I'm amazed. But the server is lagging a little bit, and it is getting on my nerves. Oh, in the head. Server lag. Let's run. Well, actually, it's just normal lag for me. And here's a level 48. I'm trying to see if there's not the baby ones. You know, the baby little penguins. I don't see them anywhere. Okay, let's just see if we cannot pick up Skipper. Yes, we can. Alright, so confirmed. A Quetzal can pick up. Hi, look. There's a baby.
Hello, little fella. Hello.
Okay, so I'm gonna feel real bad of doing the following. Wow, 108. That is really, really cool. But, yeah. Anybody who's watching, I do apologize for the following action I am going to do. I don't want to do this, but I have no choice. I really want to say something out. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I feel like a monster. I've become a monster. Who are the real savages of this land? I feel so sorry, buddy. Oh well. Wow. And you get organic polymer from these little guys. I think the babies, they yield better or more polymer, organic polymer. And if we go take a quick look at them over here. These incredibly strong, lightweight plates are somehow naturally made in certain creatures. Ooh, look, an egg. I has that, thanks. Thank you. So, yeah, you can use that polymer. I don't know for what exactly, but maybe you have to use it for the catapult, or it's just a substitute. Yeah? I don't know. But yeah, oh, okay, let's quickly take a look at the fur pass, you know, or the fur. As you guys can see, the mammoth, it has a lot of fur on it right now. It looks actually really, really cool. And also the Gigantopithecus also has a lot of armor, or not armor, fur on it, which is also pretty cool. It's just, it's clashing with the flak helmets and stuff. Okay. Let's go ahead, grab Skipper. And yeah, I'm gonna fly back to base. And then we're gonna start building on the catapult. See what we need to know. Okay, let me show you guys quickly before we head to that. Just want to show you guys real quick. The where is it? First of all, you need the ballista. Okay? You need this guy. First. Then, if you go and type in catapult, you need the ballista turret. Ingram already learned, and you have the catapult, which is also pretty cool. It throws destructive boulders at your enemies, particularly effective against structures. So we're gonna play around with this, that thing, you know. And yeah, this is a lot of things going on. So let me get back to base and I'll see you guys in a moment. And welcome back, guys. So this is Skipper. And we can take a closer look at him without the fear of a freaking T-Rex or something chasing us. It's becoming nighttime, but luckily I have a lot of lights around, so it won't become a problem. Are they all on? I think they're all on. So yeah, they look actually really freaking cool, I must say. Wow. They are really cool, I must say. Okay, so anyways, we have to go ahead and stand up and then, you know, do the thing. You know that thing, which is this thing. And probably have to just put the stuff in here. Drop this. Okay, so let's look at structures. Stone, metal. Oh, okay. Here we go. 400 wood. Which we have over here. 1, 2, 3, 400. I don't think I can move, but luckily I can reach it from here. anyways. You know what? Let's go ahead and drop some of these things. Let's see. Saddles and weapons. Let's go ahead and drop these guys in here. Just like that. Like this. That and that. Okay. That can stay. That can stay. That can stay. Okay. Cool. And weapons and saddles and armor. We can drop our armor in here. Okay. Because on the Quetzal we do have. Let's go up. Was that you? Anyways, on the Quetzal we have our this. And then this, and this, and nope. This, this. We can probably find a spot for that. We can take these things as well. Okay, and that. There we go. Let's go. Max! I hate it when the game does that. Really, I do. Let's go ahead and flint and cotton stone hide. Don't have space, I just remembered. Go ahead and drop some of these things in here. This is like the excess bin. Anything that's... The hell was that noise? Must have been the, thing. Kairu. Okay, sorry. I was pressing inventory and stuff just to get this going. I wish there was a button to, like, add armor and mass. Okay, and narcotics. Go in here. Okay, okay, we have to go and get rid of the excess. Again. No space. In here. Okay. That's all. Game, stop. Game, stop. Stop. Chill. For a freaking second. Alright. Now, what else do we need? Structures, metal. We need 300 ingots, which we have. I'm just gonna put a bunch of it in. Stone, flint, chitin, charcoal, metals. One. Can we carry 200? Yes, but very slowly. Like that. Just get 100 more. Yes, I've been offline for quite a while. Well, not recording, that's what I meant. And offline, I was, or off camera, I was gathering a lot of things. Yeah. That's exactly where you need to go. And we'll just move you up. There we go. And now, what do we need else? Structures, metal. 390 stone. Ooh, do we have stone? I think we do. 1, 2, 3. I forgot you can press T. 1, 2, 3. I forgot you can press T. Haha, it rhymes. Rhymes, damn it. It was good. Don't judge. Structures, metal. 100 thatch, 100 hide. Thatch. I'll take 100. Hide. I'll take 200. Thank you very much. Let's go ahead and plop that in there. And bada bing, bada boom. There we go. Crafting up a catapult. So we need to test this baby out. How much does it weigh? 4. Alright. Let's see. What is the toughest structure I have? A wall. Sounds like a plan. Just give me... that's fine, I guess. Go ahead. Oh, great. Game was lagging there. Like that. Like that. And let's go ahead and plant the catapult on... Oh, it did. We don't have anything up there. Just don't want to shoot that structure. Oh, I'm stuck. De-elevate. Ah. Damn it. That's why I don't take lifts. Guys, take the stairs. It's much healthier and less dangerous. Okay, so I was thinking over here. Wow, we're going to hit the tail. I don't want to move it. It just takes way too much time. Let's go over here. I don't know. This spot looks good. It looks good. And we can aim for stuff there. Alright. Inventory. Alright. And... Ha! This thing's huge. Huge. I just want to see if I cannot place it... Like, proper. Okay, menu. Move it out of the way. Stop lagging, you bastard! Please, stop. Stop. Oh. Thank you. Just want to see. Boom. Ha. Oh. Now that is freaking amazing. Wow. Okay, so... How does it work? Ammo. 30 stone, 3 ingots. Metal ingots, 30 stone. Okay, so it comes with a thing. Okay, 30 stone and 3 ingots. Let's go grab a bunch, I guess. Let's go down. And, What do we do? What do we do? Stone. Let's get a 30 stone and 3. Okay, let's do that. No, that's flint, you stupid. And metal, 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 metal. Just give me 100. I can still walk, right?
Very slowly.
Just give me 50. 50 is fine. Alright, that's better. You know what? I should make this guy an elevator. You know, elevator penguin. Just put him here. Goes up and down the elevator with me. That's actually a cool idea. I should do that. I do that. Okay. Let's go over here. I think this is how it works. There we goes. Craft 6 of them. Okay, let's let that thing craft up. And let's put up some targets. I'm thinking one. Thinking one over here. Whoops. Like that, and like that. One probably over here. Okay. And then, how about one over here? It's a little ways away. We got, just pooped. So much lighter. You know what, let's quickly do it. I just want this penguin to be with me on the elevator every time I go up and down. You, Skipper, follow me. Okay, can you follow me all the way? Oh, it's so cute when they walk. There we go. Top floor, Skipper. Awkward conversations. Thank you. Alright, so this thing must be done by now. So, let's take a look. And it's... Okay, so we got 6 of those. Wow. Okay. Let's see how this thing... I cannot K out. I cannot zoom in or anything, so... Okay, that was weird. Let's try it again, just to aim a little bit more upwards. Okay, it said that it's great against structures. Okay, up a little bit more. Let's aim up a little bit more. Okay, that was worse. Oh yeah, let's go take a look at that damage. What do you guys say? And we're gonna use Pterodon. No, let's just use Argentavis. Zoom out. See the damage, you know. 700. It did 700. Really? 700 against a stone? Huh. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna craft up a few more, but we're going to replace those walls with wooden walls. See how that works. Don't have any thatch walls, by any chance. No, I don't. Alright. Give me 5 would be great. Let's go and do this. Ah! There we go. Oh wait, I forgot. We need... let's just go do this. Sorry for my indecisiveness. I do not mean to be indecisive. Okay, this like that, that, over here, this, and then the last guy, like that. Nice. I should paint targets on them. That'd be a great idea. And then let's go ahead, grab some water, drink water, and then... wood. Put the wood away. Put the thatch away. Keep the stone. And more metal. There we go. 100 metals. Okay, I think this would be quite enough. Top floor, Skipper. How's it going today? Good? You pooped. Ah. That's the last time. Last frickin' time. Okay, let's go ahead and do that and that. Craft 3? Why 3? I'm gonna grab more stone. I wanna shoot more. Ugh. De-elevate. Just quickly gonna grab... There we go. I'm way too fast for this game. I'm way too fast. Haha, can't catch me. You cannot do that. Alright, sorry guys. Let's just go ahead and craft up a few more. And then I should probably take the Argent Savers away from there. Eh, why the hell not? Well, I really don't care. Otherwise, I will kill it, I think. I don't know if it's going to be... I don't know. Is a catapult strong enough to kill a dino? They say it was good against structures. It does massive damage, but it doesn't look like it does massive damage. How are you doing? Five more. Alright. Okay, it destroys completely a wooden wall. Yep, it does. Alright, that was a miss. Oh, that whole structure saw its own arse. It does have quite range on him. Let's try this one. Oh, I got it. I nailed it. Oh, yeah, baby. I'm curious. How many shots do we have? Okay, that wasn't good enough. Oh, okay, so it doesn't destroy trees. That sucks. But yeah, I think that's gonna cover it for today, guys. Thank you so much for joining me here on Ark Survival Evolved. Hope you guys did enjoy the episode. If you did, make sure to hit that like button. And don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the neighborhood. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. We'll be right back.